dead ball. The ball actually hit Shue's bat.
Why is it dead? Why is it dead? That ball's alive. Getting ready to hit. Watch this. He's getting himself ready to hit. And that's just a throwback. That's his the same motion he does that every.
Quickly, my first reaction was that Shue did step across the plate. But
or if he threw it and it hit off the back of his bat, he's got to score.
And here he scores.
That's a run score.
That's the right call.
I do too. Shue did not intentionally interfere.
And interferes with the catcher's fielding or throwing by stepping out of the batter.
Just an ugly scene right here. Odor was already on his way to the plate.
It's just an unfortunate deal, but you got to remove the player.
Very ballpark, cans as well.
You got to
extremely dangerous.
Take the players off the field. They'll be at second base.
And now somebody's been ejected from the Blue Jays dugout.
All right.
It's a Brett Cecil right there. I'm not sure he was the one who was ejected, but he certainly is carrying on as if he were. Getting warm after that lengthy delay.
Broken pass for Under. Andrews cannot handle it. Leadoff man on for the Blue Jays in the bottom of the seventh. On the ground to the right side.
Russell Martin made his turn. And Moreland just yanked it.
And we'll get a runner from Martin.
Oh, Pompey, the local native.
One to go. Goins. Bunted. Bunted goes to third.
So look at Beltre, the spin, perfect throw, and Elvis just dropped it. He just dropped it.
Bounce to the right side. Four comes home. Out at the plate.
Evans comes up, he's got a force. But I think Pompey's in the right. You got to take him out. He's still on the plate. He's engaged to the plate. You got to take him out.
Base is loaded, one out, Donaldson to the plate.
Sure.